Here is a winter storm warning for the following counties in Ohio. Fayette and Greene. Winter storm warning in effect from 4 a.m. Saturday to 7 a.m. Sunday. What? Heavy snow expected. Total snow accumulations of 4 to 7 inches expected. A winter storm warning for snow means severe winter weather conditions will make travel very hazardous or impossible. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. Here is a winter weather advisory for the following counties in Ohio. Champaign, Clark, Delaware, Fairfield, Franklin, Hocking, Licking, Madison, Pickaway and Union. Winter weather advisory now in effect from 7 a.m. Saturday to 7 a.m. Sunday. What? Snow. Total snow accumulations of 3 to 6 inches expected. A winter weather advisory for snow means periods of snow will cause travel difficulties. Expect snow-covered roads and limited visibilities, and use caution while driving.